Hello, welcome to my playthrough of Icarus, Alien Vanguard. It's map 22, Nightfall, by Gary Gosson. Okay. I tried to play this map blind, but it wasn't a good idea. Wait, I need this chain gun. There's two pain elementals who are harmless, not only because they are stuck, but also because there's so many lost souls in this level. Let's run through all this. Do not shoot anything. Get yourself a chainsaw and prepare to saw your way through this lost soul cloud. Yes, this is not going to be fun. Not at all. I got beaten. It's not good. Just one shot with his face. Let me through. They are doing fine. It's not that easy. So that many lost souls. Both these gravestones have names of Team TNT members. Even Ty Halderman. Yep. Rest in peace. Jump into the grave. Get the key, jump into the grave again. And now, grab the soul sphere. Okay, what are we going to do now? First, let's get some ammo. Some shells, to be more precise. Also, this is a secret. A useful one. I'm not grabbing a preserve kit. But anyway, there's another shell here. I think I can use a shotgun now. Alright. Now, this thing rises and you cannot get it. Let's go back. Some shells. No, that's the wrong way. Yes, this chapel puts my arrogance and contempt to shame. First, go there and hit the switch. It will allow us to up the rocket launcher. This is not a secret, but it is very useful. Okay, I'm still alive. That's good. Then there's a chain gun over there. And we can kill this baron from here. Here we have a library. It's a secret. A very good secret, if I say so myself. Now we have to hit the switch. It lowers the red key. We have to go back for it. There's another berserk here. I heard a growl. Let's go grab the red key. And go back. This door should be open now. I'm missing an enemy. But where? Ah, yes, this specter. He's hiding in the grave. Okay, my verdict is too many lost souls.